Former Louisville linebacker Preston Brown was the Cardinals' leading tackler for the second straight season in 2013. In Brown's 4 years at Louisville, he played in 52 games, recording 301 total tackles, 178 of them being solo.
Physically, he's got size right off the bat. He plays hard. You see him all over the field. He plays on the other side of the ball. He has good tackles for loss. You know, he can go side to side. He's probably better against the run than pass right now, but he can do both. He's a very good athlete.
Just a physical presence, the quarterback of the defense, just try to make everything right.
A physical tackler, experienced three-year starter, makes the calls, lines up a defense, a prototype middle linebacker in a 4-3 system, and knew before the Bills drafted him there was a good shot he could end up in Buffalo.
This was my first visit, and I had a great time here, and I thought in the back of my mind it could be a chance. I ended up back here, and I did, so I'm happy to be here. It's been good. It's good to get around and play some football instead of getting down running 40s and going through the combine, all this type of things. It's good to get back to football.
So what is a Cincinnati native like doing in his spare time?
Right now it's mostly Netflix. I've been a big Netflix kind of guy. No matter what's on there, I'm trying to find some new series to watch.
And you grew up with a wonderful support system.
My mom, my dad, my sister, my grandma. I mean, they've been to like every game since I was about 5 years old, so they've been a great support system for me. I grew up a Bengals fan, so all I thought about was playing down there, but I have fun beating Cincinnati team, so I'll be happy to do it again.
From One Bills Drive, I'm Alexandra Vitale.